Hi, I'm Brittany Werner, and you're watching Backstage Access. Tonight's guest on the show is a local band called Six, and they're here to perform a few of their latest songs off the album Born Wild. Here's their first song called Generation Me. That was awesome. You guys did a really good job on that song.
Thanks.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So what I really want to know is, how did you guys all come together? I know there's like a wide age range. You guys are in between 18 and 24. Like, how did you guys start the group?
Well, I was writing a bunch of songs my whole life, and I grew up with a music family, and I just wanted to actually start a band and stuff like that. So I found Skylar. And then him and I worked with each other for a while and wrote a bunch of songs. And then we had a bunch of band members coming in and out. And then finally we found the rest of these guys, you know, just out in the Detroit metro area. And we all just came together. Now we all live in the same house with each other in Lake Orion. And we just jam every single day and work at our, you know, daily jobs and come home and jam.
That's awesome. So do you write most of the music, or do you guys kind of like all chime in together? How does that work?
Yeah, I mean, for the first album, I did most of, like, all the music, because it was at first just me, and then I picked up everybody else and said, hey, do you guys like these songs? Do you guys want to, like, come and record them? And then for the second album, I actually, like, start to, like, write with each other and make it a group, and that's what we're really heading towards right now, like, you know, writing with each other. We're learning this first album, playing it live and getting really, you know, good at it. But our future is definitely all coming together and as one and writing.
I think that's great, and you guys are doing a really awesome job, all of you. So one question I want to know, and I know you guys hear this a lot, who inspires you most in the music industry?
Like bands?
Yes, like bands and artists, anyone you want to name. Okay. Or you can name each other if it's, you know.
What's a band you like, Dylan?
Avenged Sevenfold.
Sevenfold?
Avenged Sevenfold.
Oh, Avenged Sevenfold, okay.
Avenged Sevenfold, yeah. They're a good band.
Sevenfold, okay.
I'm more into the modern rock stuff you hear more nowadays, you know, Theory of a Dead Man, Avenged Sevenfold, like he said, and, you know, just stuff you hear on the radio.
Okay, yeah. Awesome.
I like a lot of the classics. I'm a big Beatles fan, CCR, Zeppelin, Pink Floyd, Jim Croce, like, you know, just a lot of folk and rock, you know, music from back in the classic days when it was good. And I like a lot of 80s music. I do like a lot of music from today. It's just a lot harder to find sometimes really good, you know, bands that are coming out in the 2000s. But
that's very true. That's why you guys have to, you know, pave the way for the younger generation that's coming behind you, because guys are good. What about you, Sky? Who do you like?
I'm influenced by a lot of bands. I really like Led Zeppelin. Robert Johnson's a really good guitar player. Rage Against the Machine, The White Stripes, Deftones, Korn, Green Day. You know, all those bands made a huge difference in music. Grateful Dead, I really like Grateful Dead. But any band that's really changed the world of music just really inspires me.
Nice. And you're the youngest of the crew, right?
Yeah, exactly.
How old are you, 18?
I'm actually 17.
You're 17? Yes. Wow. And you have the deepest voice of them all.
Yes.
So exciting, right? What about you, Skylar? Who do you like?
My favorite band is AC/DC. I also like Guns N' Roses and Motley Crue.
Nice. Love AC/DC. It's my music right there. Okay, so this next song is going to be called Spider Bite, and you guys are going to love this one. This is one of my favorites on the album, so check it out.
Song's called Spider Bite.
In the dark, smash, confused. We got a spider bite. All the pigs are out tonight. Carol cannot fly. Oh, it's a shame. We gotta hide. spider bite.
That was an amazing performance again. You guys are just hitting me with all of the great songs tonight. So one question for you, Sky. Who inspired the dreads? How did you come about this hairstyle?
I had long hair since I was probably in second or third grade. And then by the time I was in middle school, I started listening to Korn a lot. And those guys all had dreads. I thought it was a really, really cool hairstyle. So I just decided to get them. Everybody told me not to get them, which that inspired me more to get them. Because I want to do what people tell me not to do.
Of course you want to do what people don't want you to do.
Yep. That's, yeah. So mainly Korn.
Yep. Nice. That's the teenager thing. But, yeah, well, growing into the grown man. But, yeah, so another quick question. Does any of you like to take the lead role other than Matt? Like, do any of you, like, do the vocals?
I do a little bit of, like, harmony vocals, backup vocals. I don't, none of us try to really, you know, take away from what Matt's doing. He's the front man, he's the singer, he's the songwriter, so. But we all try to, you know, back him as much as we can and make him, we can do to make him sound better always helps the whole band, so.
Okay, that's great. And do you guys ever collaborate with other bands, or would you ever be interested in doing something like that?
We'd like to. We haven't yet. I feel like we could definitely do some stuff with some other bands, or even other completely other genres, you know, whether it be DJs or producers or rappers or whatever. We're pretty much open to do whatever to get our name out there.
Exactly. That's awesome. That's really good. It's always good to collaborate and, you know, kind of mesh different genres together. So, enough chit-chat, let's go to the number one song on the album. This is John and the Waves.
As a stone man down by the sea told us what life could be.
John the Waves.
Okay, yeah, so that was probably another one of my favorite songs off the album. I think I have three now, so Yay. It's really good. You guys, how often do you practice? Do you practice every day?
Every day?
That's good. That's why you're so good, because you can tell. You can really tell. You guys, practice makes perfect.
Yeah, so literally everything we have into this. After we all work full-time jobs, and as soon as we get home at the end of the day, this is what we do. We put 110 of our effort and ambition into this. So.
Okay. And I like... Oh, I'm sure you guys are good at a lot.
Good at going to the bathroom.
I'm good at making sandwiches.
You guys are funny.
I'm good at kicking.
No, I love that the CD has really different genres of music, you know, kind of meshed all together. And, you know, it gives, absolutely, it gives listeners of different varieties, you know, things to listen to. Some people who like, you know, the slower music, like you have the one song called My Love on the album. I really like that song. You know, that's a little slower. And then, you know, all the way to John and the Waves, like the one you guys just performed. So, you know, it's really a mixture, and that's great. So who is your most favorite band that you would like to open for in concert?
It's alive right now. It's still a band.
Yes.
Aerosmith all day. Yeah.
Do you guys all agree collectively?
I would do Led Zeppelin. Definitely Led Zeppelin.
Led Zeppelin. I like Led Zeppelin.
So, yeah, they're all
if they were oh wait, you mean alive now? Yeah. Like they can't be dead. Oh.
Well, even if they're dead, okay, you guys can still have a wish.
If they're alive, mine's Green Day.
Green Day?
Yes.
Okay.
I would probably have to go with Avenged Sevenfold. Opening for them would be huge for me. I just grew up listening to their music and learning all their music, and that's pretty much how I learned how to play instruments in general, so that would be amazing for me. But
nice. What about you?
Can I take yours?
You know? Well, you guys said it. You put it out there in the universe, so make it happen. You guys got to work for it, towards it happening, and it will. You guys are great. So I love that you guys bring your own unique style to the group. Everyone's different, but yet you all look so great together. So that's really good. That's always good in bands or in groups, you know, who perform. You know, it's always good for everyone to kind of have their own thing going on. So this is the last song of the evening. Here is Dirty Scheme.
Sell your heart and soul, right to one, to one. She's a sexy stranger who gets down with the devil.
a sexy stranger. We'll get down at the danger. She wants real love, but can't let go. Oh, 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 oh. I'm dancing all the way blind. Who are lost in the system. She's a sexy stranger who gets down with the danger. She wants real love but can't let go. Oh, 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 oh. I announce it all the way I'm mine. Who are lost in the system. If you want real love, then just let go of what you know. If you are in love, then just let go.
So thank you guys so much for coming. This has been an awesome show. Thank you for giving me and the viewers who are out there listening just some great music to listen to. And I have a question. So where can your fans go to see you on social media or download your music? Like,
that's that guy right there.
You can get our music on iTunes, our website, sickofficial.com. You can check us out on Facebook at facebook.com/sickmi. And on our website and everything, you can find our YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, all that good stuff.
And it's all sickmi?
Just for Facebook.
Oh, just for Facebook. Yep. So what about Instagram and Twitter?
You can find
and
all that on our website, sickofficial.com.
Sickofficial.com.
Official.
Sickofficial.com.
Sickofficial.com. It's official.
It's official. Uh-huh. All right. Well, that was the band Sick. I am Brittany Verner, and thank you so much for watching Backstage Access. Make sure you tune in for the next show and download all of Sick's music. I love it.